Let's remember the rhythms that we know and the different rests that there are. Quarter note takes one beat, quarter rest takes one beat. So this is one beat that you will be quiet. Then we have the run, run. The two eighth notes, I call them run, run. The important thing is that two of them take one beat. If you just see one run by itself, one run like this by itself, one eighth note by itself, takes only half of the beat. And this is how you write half. I don't know if they told you that already in school. If they have not told you, they will tell you this is how you write half. You make a one, a slash, and a two, that's half. One eighth note by itself just takes half of the beat, not even the whole beat. And when you see this weird little thing here, this is an eighth rest. Eighth note, eighth rest. This is a tiny rest that just takes half a beat. Why do you need it? Because sometimes instead of saying run, run, you want to say run, run, run. Let me show you. We have a song on recorder. This will be for recorder. Forget about the notes. Let's just look at the rhythm. It goes like this. Walk, run, run, walk, run. You see how I have one of those? I call them the hiccup rhythm because you go run, run. Instead of saying run, run, you have run. Walk, run, run, walk, run. Because the song will be like this. All through the night, the moon is shining bright. So see, that's when you use these ones, when you want to say, the moon is shining bright. That's when you use this one. So when you see something like this, what's that going to be? Eighth rest. Run. Run. That's the hiccup rhythm. So this is the eighth rest. Then we have this one, it's called a half note, right? It takes two beats. When you see this little like square or something like this on top of the lines, that's a half rest. When you see this one, you have to be quiet for two beats. We will start seeing them pretty soon on our book. Let me show you one. Look at this one here. Do you see how it's like this little rectangle, little box thing on top of the line? You will do walk, walk, rest, rest. So you have to be quiet for two beats. Instead of putting rest, rest, I just put a half rest. So when you see a little box like that, that's a half rest. And then when you see it upside down, the little box, but upside down, that's a whole rest. Then you have to be quiet for four beats, like rest, 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 rest. Now look at this one over here. Oops. This one. See how it's like upside down? This tells me all this measure, I'll be quiet. I'll be rest, 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 rest. I'll be quiet without playing for four beats. Look at this one over here. See? I don't play anything here. So this is how you know the rests. So repeat after me, say, quarter note, quarter rest, eighth notes, eighth note, eighth note, eighth rest, half note, half note, half rest, whole note, whole rest, whole rest. Rest. Let's see if I trick you. Can you tell me who's this one? What's that? Quarter rest. Who's this one? What? Whole rest. Whole rest. Who is this one? Half rest. Who's this one? Whole rest. Who's this one? Half rest. And what's this one? This one. Everybody forgets this one. Eighth rest. Eighth rest. So now we know the notes and the rests.